All right, so today I'm at this abandoned house, and I'm here with Haunting Ghost Netherlands.
Yeah, yes, you're
and
right.
I've been here before, I think 2 years before my accident, and it felt really paranormal here. So yeah, I contacted them, and they are able to contact if any ghost if they are in this building. So yeah, you will see. Yes, this is definitely being a car mechanic's house. Look. We used to put the cars over this so they could climb under it to see what they needed to fix. Now, this is the house right next to the main building. There's some kind of tool shop, I think. A workbench, I mean. And what the hell is this? This goes up. But I have no idea what this is. And what is this? Also no idea. Giant sink. Alright. If anybody knows, let me know. Holy shit. There used to be a chair or stairs. Over here, 2 years ago there were stairs. Now it's gone. I can maybe show you guys. Alright. Let's go in the main room. Alright. Look at this house, guys. Not fire. Please. Ghost hunters are outside already, so let's go up this stairs. Let's hope I don't fall through and I'll be more damaged than I already am. Alright, this is the first room. The old lamp. A lot of graffiti, holes in the ground. Look at these holes. And there's a lot of shit. So, ugh. That smells bad. That's why I have this. Alright, look at this view. It's all abandoned. There is another room. What does this say? I don't know. This is another room. And this is the last room. Of course, guys, I will go on the creepy basement. Because this looks totally safe. Not. Alright. Holy shit. Oh, guys, look how creepy this is. Maybe tonight we will go here for the ghost contacting. Look at this. Very creepy. Look how high I am. Yeah. Alright guys, here's the main building again. Tonight we will go back when it's dark and we will try to see if there's any paranormal activity. Let's see. I'm very curious if this is real, because I know a lot of you doubt. But we will see if there's anything paranormal. I'm really excited for that. Look at this house. It's a pretty creepy house. Like I said, I am back. It's very late now. Look how dark it is.
Yes.
And we will see if we can have contact with any ghost. No entry, it says. It's very, very dark. Very, very creepy. I'm crazy to go in here so late, but it's very cool at the same time. As you see, the doors are closed now. So we think there's a homeless person inside. And that's not a good sign. All the doors were closed, and where we left they were open. So this is why I think this place is really creepy. Things happen here. So we are gonna go upstairs, but we really think somebody is inside. So it's pretty creepy. Homeless people can be pretty dangerous. Alright, we are going upstairs to see if there's any homeless people here.
Hup, ik hoor het stemmen gewoon.
They are hearing voices. They heard voices coming from this area. Is this a ghost or is this just any homeless people? Because there's a big chance there's homeless people, and you guys know I hate the encounters. So we heard a lot of stuff in the basement, so we think there's homeless people in there. So we're just gonna look, just to be sure.
Yes, through the gap.
Alright, go down. This is the only door we didn't check.
Okay, hebben jullie wel allemaal wat in je hand? We kunnen zomaar.
Nee, is weg. Hey,
hey, wie is daar?
Hey,
blijf.
Holy shit.
Hey, fuck it, ik heb dat niet meer. Ik zei het toch.
Oh, fuck. Holy shit, we just heard a voice. There is somebody in the basement. Holy shit. This is so dangerous. What the?
Hello?
Hi.
Yo.
Goedendag.
We are not here to harm you.
We're not to harm you. You speak English or Dutch?
Hoi.
Sprachen Sie Deutsch?
We will just film upstairs. Is that okay? We will film upstairs. Sprachen Sie Deutsch?
Kijk uit. Yes. Hoi.
Hi.
Yes.
Lampen laag.
Oh, sorry.
Die sprak in Duits, ja?
Right. There's two Polish people. Two Polish homeless people. I need to stop film for a second. So we gave them some money.
Yeah.
To survive. So, as you just saw, we encountered two homeless people, and it was pretty creepy, but they were actually good people. So we will go inside the house now. We discussed it with the homeless people, and yeah, they were all right with it. So yeah. All right, let's go. As you see, it's really, really late right now. Look how dark it is outside. Alright guys, we are going home. It's way too cold and it's too dark right now. It's too late. So yeah, I hope you enjoyed. Until next time.